Frieze have an amazing history of commissioning very good architects for this project. Historically, it's always consisted of kind of three parts to the commission. The first is the entrance and kind of signal of the entrance or start to the experience of Frieze Art Fair. The second is areas called feature areas, which include cafes, restaurants, but also the public spaces of the square, the kind of the centerpieces that divide up the overall tent experience. The last is a really interesting segment of work, which is working with the artists, and we've been working with some amazing artists this year.
Some of them that we actually met in the studio and tried to go through the project and help them as much as possible to make their project as good as possible. One of them were Lucky PDF, who's doing a TV set in the fair. And another one is Pelez Empire, who we did, and they created this really fantastic bar.
Our starting point was to think about how we could move some of the social spaces, the cafes, out of the main tent to give much more space to art. And I guess out of that concept, we invented a new part of the fair this year, which is a series of pavilions that house these social functions. The new section of the fair this year for us is a wonderful idea about rooms within a park. How you can define space and with a tree in the middle of each of those rooms to focus people's on the attention. Although they're in Frieze Art Fair, they're also in this beautiful park. I think Anna's worked long and hard on kind of finding materials that can be recycled, reused in other ways.
And it's been a bit of a challenge to find a system that you can actually build in a very short period of time and within a budget that is quite tight. We've been researching a lot of materials, trying different things, trying it in models, and have discussions with the guys who can build it, with the engineers. I think together we sort of created or found a good solution on how to make this happen.
We've recently moved to this space, which, believe it or not, we have two floors in the building. The other floor used to be Frieze's first office in London. So there's a wonderful cyclical relationship between us being here now. And I think we had some really great meetings in here with Matthew and Amanda, with recollecting the time when they were first here.